According to church tradition, 300 years after the execution of Jesus of Nazareth, the mother of the Roman Emperor Constantine, Empress Helena, arrives in Jerusalem.
She is arguably one of the most revered women of antiquity and of all time.
She has come to lead a dramatic excavation on the site of Christ's crucifixion.
She has been called the first archaeologist. She is said to have personally discovered the most sacred symbol in Christianity, the true cross, the cross on which Jesus was crucified.